work. Now it's time that we are ready to prove that research will be there in our department, that is medical education research department. Basically, first of all, I congratulate you all, you students, because you have come and you have contributed your efforts and your involvement in this MICE lab. So we should clap loudly for all the contributions of the students. And that's whether to go to engineering or medical. But Beta, it's very good that you have come to medical and your dream will be successful 100%. Of course, the payment goes to Dr. Mr. and Mrs. Maspani, sir, and many more. How many students know Marathi very well? Very beautiful. Okay. Maspani, sir, this activity we have started in BJ Medical College. I have come from BJ Medical College. We have a tie-up with College of Engineering and with the faculties from College of Engineering, they come and along with the students and they do certain innovations. Now just like incubator for the neonates, because this type of lab I have seen in Vardha Medical College, and they are prepared because majority time those infants, the premature infants, they have the difficulty while carrying from distant tribal area to the PSC level. So they have made such type of incubator in Vardha that I have seen. Regarding stethoscope, they have made certain innovations regarding that drum. Then I have given some innovation because I think orthopedic surgeon regarding suction. While in operation, when we want to do suction, that has a continuous force of sucking that or blood or anything. So we want controlled suction. At the site of cord level, we have the less power of suction, whether and in soft tissue that we have required the more time, more pressure for suction. So these are just examples. Now you being the medical student, you are your brain, your imagination, your innovations. So I really appreciate you because you are the basic core of this medical research wing. And I think, madam, not only the students should participate, we will make residents to participate in this MICE lab because they are already on the field. They are already field. And of course, our faculties will, if you are okay and if you are comfortable, we will ask, we'll motivate our faculty also to contribute their experiences along with the students and the students from College of Engineering. So, we should have tie-up between College of Engineering and College of Medical Students. Of course, Krishna is there, being a mentor and a biomedical engineer. Whatever the difficulties we face and we imagine and we require, he is there. But along with him, we require certain senior faculties from College of Engineering. If you are ready, we will invite him, we will give him writing. And thus, we will try to form this research department. So I expect that is my opinion of who I am. I'm against that, not for photos. And of course we should appreciate, and as a dean, I appreciate you students because you have contributed your time, your brain here. And I think that because of your contribution and also you tell other students also to contribute in this activity, not only compulsorily, it should be voluntary. Because you have come on your merits here, and even simple watchman, he has his brain and he has his own innovative idea. Considering in orthopedics, any round method, that is a cycle, it is a cycle wheel like structure, and it was, and he told that doctor, the soldiers were there and soldiers had a loss of bone in lower limbs. So his demand was, I want the normal length of the limb. So doctor was thinking that how I should fulfill the demand of the patient. So that soldier told the doctor, we can use the that cycle wing like the structure, and accordingly we will be able to lengthen the bone. And the same method is now, and it is labeled as on the name of that soldier, Elie Zaharoff technique. So all the innovative ideas don't come from the brain or doctors, but those come from the patient's idea. So you should honor the patient, and of course you should be studious. Always try to attend the lectures because knowledge is power. Whatever the lecture is delivered by any faculty, it is going to be useful for yourself. So don't burn the classes as I am doing. So I have to tell you, because parents, they are sending you with great expectation here, and you have to fulfill the expectation of your parents. आपकी कंपनी जो भी रहेगी वो कंपनी अच्छी रखना है, और यही कई कई कंपनी खराब हो गए रहेगी, आपको बच्चे दिखते रहेंगे फ्रेंड सर्कल, कॉल देम एंड उनको बता देगा कि भैया आपको तो जिस बात के लिए भेजा है अपने पेरेंट्स ने, उसके लिए हमें काम करना है, दैट मीन स्टडी। कौन सी भी आदतें लगा के लेने का नहीं, बुरी आदतें है तो ऐसी आदतें लगा लो कि जिससे आपका ब्रेन डेवलप होगा, इनोवेटिव आइडिया डेवलप होगा। एंड एट लास्ट I of course appreciate Abhichandani madam and Sarla Menon madam for her great contribution, and of course our servant Shashank, because everyone is important for this department, for this activity, starting from classroom to from doctors to seva. Well, because I'm against class, I hate madam class like that. Everyone is equal, everyone is contributing. We should appreciate everyone's efforts, and at last I am very much thankful to Dr. Mr. and Mrs. Malpani. He has contributed the donation with some ideas which some made believe Vishwas. And that Vishwas to patra rehna hamara kaam hai. And I today only declare, madam, whatever the land is vacant there, whatever the river, we will form the research department there. And of course, Malpani sir, I also appeal you. You are a leading laparoscopy IVF surgeon within the city. We require the CSR for the development not only of the department, but we require the CSR for the betterment of this hospital. Now, I don't know if you are from GMC or not.
My father was from GMC.
Your father, maybe you have attachment with GMC. So, I appeal you, try to bring the donors as well as the CSR of this institution, and the, whatever the dream you have, it will be 100% will be fulfilled. That's all. Thank you.